Hello children, in previous video you have learned about properties of air. In this video you will learn about layers of atmosphere. As you know that we are surrounded with air. This protective covering of blanket of air that surrounds the earth is called the atmosphere. Means the earth is surrounded by a thick layer of gases called the atmosphere. The atmosphere is made up of several layers with different levels of density, thickness and temperature. It is this blanket which the life possible on earth. Our atmosphere is about 300 km thick. Do you know why mountaineers need oxygen mask while climbing higher? It is because breathing becomes difficult as we go higher. This is due to reduced oxygen. Atmosphere is thicker near the ground and thinner as we go up. That means जैसे जैसे हम एटमॉस्फेयर में ऊपर की ओर जाते हैं एटमॉस्फेयर में ऑक्सीजन कम होता जाता है। अब आप सोच सकते हैं कि अर्थ के सरफेस पर एटमॉस्फेयर रहती कैसे है या अर्थ के ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स की वजह से होता है। लेयर्स ऑफ एटमॉस्फेयर। अर्थ एटमॉस्फेयर इज डिवाइडेड इनटू 5 लेयर्स। ट्रोपोस्फीयर, स्ट्रेटोस्फीयर, मेसोस्फीयर, थर्मोस्फीयर, एक्सोस्फीयर। ट्रोपोस्फीयर। ट्रोपोस्फीयर इज द लोएस्ट लेयर ऑफ द एटमॉस्फेयर। इट इज द क्लोजेस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ। दिस लेयर इज मोस्ट डेंस। द ट्रोपोस्फीयर इज द लेयर दैट वी लिव इन। इट इज 7 टू 20 किलोमीटर थिक एंड कंटेन्स हाफ ऑफ Earth's atmosphere. Air is warmer near the ground and gets colder higher up. Nearly all of the water vapor and dust in the atmosphere are in this layer, and that is why clouds are found here. Stratosphere. The stratosphere is the second layer of atmosphere. It starts just above the troposphere and ends about 50 km above the ground. Ozone layer is found in this layer. Ozone layer heats the atmosphere and absorbs harmful radiations. That is, the sun's ultraviolet radiations in this layer. The air here is very dry. Jet aircraft and weather balloons fly in this layer. Mesosphere. It starts just above the stratosphere. The stratosphere starts at 50 km and extends to 85 km high. It is the coldest part of the Earth's atmosphere. Temperature is about minus 130 degree Fahrenheit or minus 90 degree centigrade. Meteors burn in this layer and thus do not reach the earth. Next layer is thermosphere. Thermosphere starts just above the mesosphere. The thermosphere extends from about 90 km to between 500 and 1000 km. Temperatures can get up to 2700 degree Fahrenheit or 1500 degrees centigrade. At this altitude, air density is very low in this layer. Satellites move in this layer. Exosphere. This is the upper limit of our atmosphere. Exosphere is the outer layer of atmosphere. It extends from the top of the thermosphere up to 10,000 km. The layer of exosphere is thin and is where the atmosphere merges into outer space. Benefits of Earth's atmosphere. The Earth's atmosphere helps us in many ways. It block the sun's ultraviolet rays from reaching the earth. These ultraviolet rays can cause various diseases, including skin cancer. It also prevents meteors from reaching the earth's surface. The different gases present in the atmosphere are useful for us. Hence, the atmosphere helps in maintaining the right conditions for our survival on the earth. Now children, your practice time. In which layer of atmosphere we live? Name the layer of atmosphere where ozone layer is formed. Name the coldest layer of the earth's atmosphere. Name the outer layer of atmosphere. In which layer of atmosphere meteors are burned? So children, I hope through this video you have got enough knowledge about atmosphere. So try to make your atmosphere clean and be healthy. We will meet in next video. Till then, take care. Thank you. Bye bye.